Alright, so last night we were hunting over in Clearfield County, and our parents were over here at our cabin in Sullivan, and our mom hit one of the biggest bucks we have on camera over here. They're not quite sure about the hit, but we have a ton of blood, but they decided to back out till morning, so we ran over this morning to help track. So we're heading in now to pick up the blood trail. So a little backstory on this deer. We call him the Big Five. He showed up probably last summer, I think. And he was just either 3 or 4 year old, just a monster 5 point. And this year he's even bigger, but he does have brows, so he's technically a 7, but gave him the name the Big Five, and he's probably the second biggest deer we have on camera. Not quite score-wise, but age and body size. So it's an old deer, but hopefully he's not too far from where they backed out last night.
I was in stand 7 last night. 30. I saw 2 bucks coming up from Pinewood Jungle. Thinking they'd go out in the field, I set up and got ready to shoot that way. And they started coming down the trail right here.
We turned that up so we could see it.
There's the air.
Did he run over there?
Right here is where we first found him. See, I don't think he was standing here. I think it...
Yeah.
And then he went this way. And look at this. I mean, it looked like it's shooting out on him.
Yeah, he's running there.
If he's running here, that's a ton of blood. Then he went this way. He turns here like this. Oh,
if he didn't have him in the place. Well, that's frothy.
There's a bunch of bubbles.
Yeah, there is. You got blood?
Matted down.
See, that's where we found the slime.
It looks like he was laying there.
But I don't know. See, look at this. Mm-hmm. See, this looks like it shot out of him.
Yeah, he might have got backed up.
We stopped right here.
Right here.
I mean, it looks good. is. Holy smoke.
No.
He broke off his brows.
It's the big five.
Yeah. He didn't live 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Has to be a hard shot. Did you hit him?
Yeah, that's a hard shot.
I thought you hit him right there, but yeah. We were 30.
Hold on.
Should have showered. Here he is, the big five. What we call the big five. He used to be big 5 points. Now he's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Big 7.
Hard shot. Probably a good 4-year-old deer. I don't think that's perfect. Turn him back around the other way. Second biggest deer we have on camera. The other one's usually a no-show until the rut, so. But had a few daylight pictures of him this past month, but this past week we didn't have any, but that cold snap got him on his feet early, and we got him.